Hi guys, it's Courtney Bruce from the West Coast Fever. I'm going to show you how to hedge out to intercept a ball going into the pocket.
Oh, Bruce! How did she do that?
Bruce again.
Yeah, great work there.
So your first cue is when you are ball side of the shooter, you're looking for the centre court to run down to the pocket. When you see the mid-court driving down and the ball released out of their hands, that's when I know that I have to leave my shooter and come out for a fly. And that's how you intercept a ball going to the pocket.